massive hind end, a King Kong chest, and if this dude was a human being, he'd be Bruce Jenner number 2.